my third double star on a 16. The middle is pretty hard to keep my form on. I kind of got lazy there. I had a small crisis during the break with the Velcro. Yeah, pretty happy with the score overall. I didn't quite get top 5, but like, 98 is already a really good achievement for me. I feel like my left foot was out of position for a lot of the beginning. Yeah, almost all of my left misses were in the first half. I don't know, maybe I just wasn't properly warmed.